much.
Yeah. No point, is there? There's a little one.
You can follow me if you want.
Yeah.
Don't put my phone away. Jem, can you look after my phone, please? He's just not bothered, isn't he?
Right? Yeah, but it's just woken him up a bit, and he's always jumping today in his brain, I guess. What's he doing?
Like when we're warming up, he's excited, and now he's not.
Better. Leg now. Leg, leg, leg. Lovely.
Good boy. It felt like he jumped that massive.
Good, well done. That was nice.
He's been more forward than Paddy is. Paddy's like, I'm not sure.
I want to know how long does it last while he's knackered. No, you're not eating.
Soft in your hands, soft, soft.
Go! With a knot centre.
You've got to aim him for the
tower. Yeah, okay. Does F? But he's like dodging. I can feel him trying to dodge.
You've got to keep your reins really tight. Push yeah. Up to your hand, squeezing between your legs so that you can't move. Do you know what
okay,
I mean?
Okay, yeah, alright.
You're squeezing toothpaste.
But he runs for it. Okay. We've always had a problem getting straight lines, haven't we? I know that's not the point. Really? Trying to kill me, aren't you? Death? You're trying to kill me with death. No. I'm too scared.
Right, log. Look up, log.
No, I'm not doing that log.
Why?
No, I'm not doing that log. Because it's too small. No, because...
You've jumped bigger than that.
Fuck off, fly.
Follow Lauren over
here. Let me show him first.
Nope. It's like my knee. Follow Lauren. It's up to you. If you're nervous, I wouldn't do it.
I am nervous. But it's out of my comfort zone. I just want to have fun. I do have already done that one. I will do it again. Does he? Come on then. Him on. I could feel he was waiting for me to say really. I could feel he was waiting for me to say really.
Yeah, mum, okay. Try again.
Yeah.
Good boy.
Be
a very good boy.
He did the brushes over there.
Yeah!
way. That was one leg. Good boy. Start. You are a tit.
That's it.
Sweaty, look at the state of you. You as well. Look at the state of you, Gemma. Yeah.
I'm going to add a prop though, because it's quite narrow.
Okay.
So that you can really, really push.
Yeah.
If you pop in
scanner
at the last minute, it doesn't matter.
Oh, it's a triangle. Yeah. You get over there, Joseph?
Yeah.
Even when you're pooped?
Yeah. Well, sweaty.
I'm glad I bought water. Bucket, 5 litres of water. Yeah. Lauren, are you doing this one? Yeah. it. He's had a nice time though, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Look at the state of you! You mean you've got grass in your bridle, is he? Yeah. Oh.
Yeah,
put their leg on in it. That's what Joe would do, just absolutely just take off vertical. He's a good boy. Look how pecked I am, mummy. Ew, I'm going to have to do some cleaning. Look how sweaty on my butt. High five. Damn. Joe, seriously? Right, do them again. Thank you. watch Pad do them. Look. What, these two? Right. Wasn't really straight though.
Now really straight? Yes, good.
Joe slid to a halt at both of them. But we got over, we stepped. I've got 5 litres of water to pour on top of you. Where's she going? Where's she going to jump it? What the fuck?
Out the way.
Is she going to do that other one as well?
Alright.
That's amazing. Oh, Mummy Jim, we've got a fly somewhere. Can we get it off?
Oh, is that?
Lovely. Come on, you're not eating. Right, Jim, you've got one more hill. Flies.